I was eating a cookie just the other day. Chocolate, chewy, delicious, I say. A piece of it falls to the floor. Mom says, we have some more. I laugh a bit, is she serious? The floor is not that mysterious. I pick it up, blow on it, and then go on just as planned. It's the 5 second rule. Sure you learned about it in school. Jill Clark won an Ig Nobel Prize for it. It's the 5 second rule. No pass needed for this cesspool. So grab your goggles, we're going in. After the show on Saturday, I spotted candy that had gone astray. I looked to my left, I looked to my right, shrugged and then I took a bite. And as I walked home yesterday, I passed a playground down my way. I noticed that by the slide, a half-eaten sandwich had been denied. It's the 5 second rule. Sure you learned about it in school. Jill Clark won an Ig Nobel Prize for it. It's the 5 second rule. No pass needed for this cesspool. So grab your goggles, we're going in. With all the poverty out there, tossing food's just not fair. So come along, let's take a stand. It'll be so grand, we'll go hand in hand. Or actually, instead of holding hands, we'll use our hands to pick stuff off the land. It's the 5 second rule. Sure you learned about it in school. Jill Clark won an Ig Nobel Prize for it. It's the 5 second rule, no pass needed for this cesspool. So grab your goggles, we're going in. We're going in. We're going in. We're going in. Wait, that's a bobby pin. We're going in. Wait, that's animal skin. We're going in. Wait, that's a violin. We're going in.